when you take the world's greatest magic trick and combine it with Phil Collins's In the Air Tonight, you have only one thing, the magic of Mark Tripp.